cognitive computing platform, visual intelligence, knowledge management എന്നീ ന്യൂ ടെക്നോളജി മേഖലകൾക്ക് എന്നും ഡിമാൻഡ് ഉണ്ട്. മികച്ച സ്റ്റാർട്ടപ്പ് ആശയങ്ങൾക്ക് ഈ മേഖലയിൽ ഇൻവെസ്റ്റേഴ്സിനെ കണ്ടെത്താനും ബുദ്ധിമുട്ടുണ്ടാകില്ല. ChannelIM.com ഇൻവെസ്റ്റർ പോയിന്റിൽ സംസാരിക്കുന്നു സൺടെക് ബിസിനസ് സൊല്യൂഷൻസ് പ്രസിഡന്റ് ആൻഡ് സിഇഒ നന്ദകുമാർ.
I would encourage people from Kerala to look for really new technology spaces or solution spaces or business model spaces to create products and services. So here the government is supporting big time, and if you do that kind of entrepreneurship, definitely investment won't be a problem. People talk about AI. AI is good, it's a technology, but its application, the real use value is in the right use case you identify for a specific problem. If people are working on that, that's the kind of solutions which we look for in investment. From that's from our own space, or it is a specific technology, new area, something futuristic technologies. That's the area which we invest. One of the starting was a cognitive computing platform, where it is again in the areas of something which you might be interested in. It's image processing, from which not just image processing, we are trying to identify visual intelligence, right? It is replacing somebody monitoring a security camera rather than looking at finding out the incidents of what you are looking for. So that is one company. Another one is, of course, we also invested in an educational company. Our interest in that was we were interested in their knowledge management model they created, because which is also important for a knowledge-based industry like us. So even using that platform was a lot of value as to manage the knowledge base within the organization. So that is one area. Another area which we invested is, in AI space, where its use case is, in the future, we believe all the systems and enterprise systems will be conversational in its nature. All the UI people typing and all that will go. So this company was investing in that level of intelligence for the conversation, right? So it is very contextual, trying to build the context very fast and all that. So we invested in one such company. Another one which invested in a purely hardware space for what is known as the computational storage, because the speed of transaction in the future is depending on the speed at which you can store data, right? So that's one of the major constraints. This company is specializing in that area. So just to give you an idea.